This type of equation contains linear functions of x and y, and the coefficients of x and y are neither equal nor proportional. The functions will be solved as a system of equation where the solution will be named h, k. We will write each function as an equation of a line in standard form. Next, we will label each equation, equation 1 and equation 2. To find the solution of this system of linear equation, we will use elimination method. We will subtract the first equation to the second equation, which will give us 5y equals 0. Then we will get y equals to 0. Now, we will back substitute y equals 0 to the first equation, which will give us the value for x, which is 2. We will then use this as for h and k. This means that the substitution that we will use is x equals u plus 2 and y equals v plus 0, or just y equals v. We will then solve for u, which is just equal to x minus 2, and v is just equal to y. By implicit differentiation, du is equal to dx and dv is equal to dy. This results to a homogeneous type differential equation. To solve for this homogeneous differential equation, we will let u be equal to vc, and by implicit differentiation, du is equal to vdc plus cdv. By the change of variables, we get the quantity vc plus v times the quantity vdc plus cdv minus the quantity vc minus 4v times dv equals 0. We can factor out v across the equation. We can divide all the terms by v, which will give us quantity z plus 1 times the quantity vdc plus cdv minus the quantity z minus 4 times dv equals 0. Now we will simply expand and collect like terms. Now, we will organize so that we will have a separable type differential equation. By separation of variables, we will get z plus 1 all over z squared plus 4 times dz plus dv divided by v equals 0. We will now proceed to integration. the first integral can be separated into two, which will give us the integral of c divided by c squared plus 4 dz plus the integral of dz divided by c squared plus 4 added to the integral of dv divided by v. For the first integral, we will use algebraic substitution. So let t be equal to c squared plus 4. And by implicit differentiation, dt is equal to 2z dz. The first integral then becomes 1/2 times the integral of dt divided by t. Well, the second integral may be written as the integral of dz divided by c squared plus 2 squared. Multiplying each term by 2 and taking the antiderivatives, we get the ln of the absolute value of t plus arctangent z divided by 2 plus 2 times the ln of the absolute value of v equals c. We can combine the lns, which will give us the ln of the absolute value of v squared times t plus arctangent of z divided by 2 equals c. We will now bring back the substitution for t, which will give us the ln of the absolute value of v squared times the quantity z squared plus 4 plus arctangent of z divided by 2 equals c. We will now bring back the value for z, which will give us the ln of the quantity u squared plus 4v squared plus the arctangent of u divided by 2v equals c. By back substitution, we get the following equation. And there it is, our final answer.